good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Let me tell you, we answered some fan mail last night, y'all. We're going virus with all these videos. We're going virus, I'm telling you. And we had Miss Rita Powell called in last night. She said, Rooster, you got to quit worrying about Greg. You got to start counting on Chris. So we counted on Chris. And what done happened? Look here. We got about 84 foot of snow in East Dover this morning. Look at all that snow out there, man. It started coming down, flaking down like purple rain at a Prince concert. We couldn't be no more happy. All these people done bought all this bread, man. They're happy this morning. They got French toast, toast with bacon, toast with toast. I mean, it's good, man. It's going good. But being who I am, I want to warn y'all about some stuff that's going on East Dover area. That way you can be ready just in case you see these people all wrapped up, camouflaged, looking like the redneck jihad or something. Don't worry, it ain't a Taliban reconnaissance march. No, it's the Alabama bobsled team. Not to be confused with the Jamaican bobsled team. It's a little bit different down here. Somebody in Mama Carhood got jacked this morning, I promise you. You never knew that a 72 Pinto seat welded to a Camaro Carhood could be so much fun. But just be careful, because that stuff will send you to the ER fast. We don't want nobody getting hurt, man. We want to thank Chris, though. Chris got these kids out here like the audition of Happy Feet, man. They're just flopping around out here, just having a good time, throwing snowballs and stuff, man. It's going on great, man. Everything's doing... Look at all this snow. I bet we got 86 foot of snow out here in the backyard of my house, man. This is some good stuff out here, man. But I'm just wanting... You know, we want to come here and let y'all know, don't eat yellow snow. This stuff's bad for you. But we gonna thank y'all, man. We're gonna be signing autographs at the Corner Grill this weekend. So we hope y'all like the video, and we're gonna keep them coming. Rooster out.